Good afternoon, everyone. We are debating on men versus women, who manages the best. According to my opinion, men are the better managers than women, because women are very emotional, soft-hearted, which is considered as the major weakness in women. When compared to men, men can handle any situations easily.
Your Honor, with weakness and strength. In the same way, woman have weakness and strength, but she can capable to change his weakness into strength, so he can change with his family work and offspring.
For example, when a mother coming to a mother, she more emotional about her child, but she have guts to survive her child in the world. And this example can say how women can change her weakness into strength.
It is estimated that there are less number of women managers. Many people are ruling our country. In that, majority are men. Very less women political leaders are there in our country. But according to a survey, women plays a very important role, and she acts as a daughter, wife, sister, etc. So she plays many roles.
Women these days are multitasking and capable to mingle with both the family and their office. If I talk about a working mother, she has to prepare food and she has to get the children to school and then she get ready for the work. This shows how she really manages time, and she also very cool. She also good at budget management.
Yes, I agree. Women manages properly things at home only, but she can't do as a man. She can't go alone outside, and she can't handle more over like a man.
Okay, how many of you remember that in our first semester, one day impact is conducted? In that one lady called me her amma, and she said that when a girl is marrying with a boy, she is 3 to 4 years younger than him, because the girl is capable for handling many things, because she born with inherent qualities like patience and care and love and affection. So if 3 to 4 years is not a big problem, because she is equal to men, even she is 3 to 4 years younger than men.
They have great qualities like patience, sacrifice, understand feelings, they can handle many situations.
They make all qualities like courage and encouragement. This is not a key quality, sir. Man is the best quality of the man.
They have another important qualities. They are managers. Managers means who has ability of understanding others and communication skills, leadership qualities. All are there in men and women. For the women, they are attitude change depending upon the atmosphere which they have grown.
No one can have that much of qualities. Even a man don't have that much of qualities. Women have more ideas, and she capable to solve any situation.
And for example, so many scientists like George Washington, Graham Bell, and so many scientists are men, and they created the world with their great inventions. And in wars also happening, so many men are participated. And if you are any hospital, car, bus, these are created by men.
Some women like Jhansi Lakshmibai and Rudrama Devi ruled their kingdom, and Mother Teresa came from other countries to our country, but she fought for the people who are suffering from leprosy.
Mother Teresa coming from out of the country, saints not only in our country, in all of the world, people. Women can take lot of care and love and affection between the people.
Compared to men, women cannot manage the things, feelings.
But see, for live example, in our team, more women have more strength. And we are managing things, so women can manage. Also, our CSE, girls have more strength and they are managing. Also, English department, our Shravanti ma'am managing more to 3 sections. How she is managing? Women can manage more than men.
But principal is managing the whole institute.
Yes, they can manage things also.
She lots of patience.
her baby up 9 months in her womb because of all her patience.
Mother carries the burden for 21 years.
No struggle can ever succeed without women.
If you want ask something, if you want something said, ask a man. If you want something done, ask a woman. So most of us, the woman can tackle anything, and she handles. She plays a very important role.
I conclude that gender is not.
Nowadays, women are also participating in many sectors. No women, there is no sector that women is not participating. Also, she adjusts a lot in her in-laws house also because all her adjustment.
Man also
adjusts.
Sunil is the only boy in our team and he
adjusts
with all the
girls. Only in the rare cases, women adjusts.
But it is our culture.
No, what? Yeah, about the culture, but women adjust a lot.
Men also adjust.
In every sector, women is participating because men are not interesting in anything.
Anything? Men are more interested.
There are
many things. They are using our Discord
where men are doing. Men are also discarding things. Most of us in India, example of Sudha Chandran, she is CEO of Tata. Every successful man, there will be a woman.
No, women only choose successful men.
Budget decision is also most of us watching a woman is also taking budget decision because a man show aggressive attitude in full of aggressive attitude he take a complete decisions. It's not a good at all. Women have because of her patience, women can take a good decision.
Women can take big decisions and successful in life.
Solve problems to men.
But he will only able to solve
them. Women are capable to solve the problem and they are very calm and polite.
So we conclude that we cannot say that who manages best. It is based on the gender and her attitude. Men can manage best also. Women also manages it based on her attitude and atmosphere. She grows or he grows. So